beautiful day. Car said 61. I bet it's more like 65.
We'll talk about it. I don't want to think about not making
it. No, just go for it. You'll do it.
Yeah. You're good.
The problem with the line he just took is there's no good lead up.
I agree.
Whereas if you take this one,
you
can get a deeper run.
Get a better run on the other one, don't you?
Hook to the right after.
No one's done this in front of me. I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
Well, hold my beer.
Like, I actually came all the way up in here on the Suron.
Yeah.
I looked this morning and there's just too many massive puddles. I was like, I'm not, we don't like big puddles.
It was an old DR 350.
Well, if you get that bike, I congratulations. Too loud.
Yeah, they're nice colored weeds and then rocks as you get down a little farther.
That red clay water.
And that's obviously ferrous oxide.
Yeah.
Obviously.
And they say that's from Fool's Cove a lot.
It's
definitely harder than it used to. I mean, there was a while when it was the path north of that.
He's looking. He just wants to make sure axles are attached.
For some reason, I was looking at it on your beta. Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
You never know.
Well,
I ride with a guy who's the most observant and cautious. Not overly cautious. Mm-hmm. Just one of those. The mining engineer and safety. He runs these plants, these mines. Mm-hmm. Safety is everything to him, and he's just always super aware. So he's constantly pointing little stuff out for everybody, and it's great. It's not annoying. It's a wonderful thing.
For safety, I'm with you.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
So where are you going, Jeff?
I'm gonna go down here and take a right and go down that steep hill, but before I do that, I may be what? You want me to pull you?
No.
Nice.
Very nice.
I don't know.
Never to be seen again.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.